Hey world, what's up? Today I'm going to do an unboxing of my Rubik's Twist that I just got in the mail today. Okay. Hold on. Okay, sorry about that. Now, this is the Rubik's Twist. And, of course, it's made by Rubik's. Now, I actually had one of these, but it broke on me. So, I rebought this online on Amazon. So, let's see how this smooth. So, when I had this, I can actually solve this in under 18 seconds. So, since I don't have my stopwatch with me, just use this. No. Never mind, I'll just count. Ready? It's a really fun puzzle, and I suggest you go out and get one to expand your collection. But, anyway, I haven't had one of these for almost a year, so it was kind of slow. But, anyway. I guess that's it. I hope you enjoyed.